We're gonna be doing whatever's next. I have no idea what's next, but we can always just check our map to see what's next. So yeah, let's do that. Head outside! Okay. Oh, follow me head outside, guys! Here we go. Reveal glass! Oh, I pressed B. Oops. Reveal glass! Use this item? Here we go. We now have regular Landorus. There we go, guys. That was perfect. Okay. Now it wants us to head outside, so let's go. What could be outside that's so important? Oh, there you are, Molten. Things are a right proper mess. Just when I thought the Galar particle count around Turfield had calmed down, I started getting huge Galar particle readings from Holbury Stadium and Motorstoke Stadium. So, what exactly happened at Turfield Stadium? We're gonna be truthful. What, a Dynamax Pokemon went on a rampage? Yep. How those Sword and Shield weirdos did it. Oh, Sonia. Hop and Piers. Piers, what are you doing here? Shouldn't you be back in Spike Mode? I'm an ex-gym leader. I can be wherever I want. It's not that weird. More importantly, you said there were Dynamax Pokemon at other stadiums. Yes, I'm getting the same readings in other towns as I was from Turfield Stadium. I'm worried about Marnie. Oh, but Spike with the gym should be okay. I'm only seeing readings from Holbury and Motostoke. Oh, I see. If Pokemon are forced to Dynamax and running wild, there's no way I could simply sit by and watch. So what do you say, Mullen? Let's head to one of the stadiums. That's the Spirit Champion. Leave those Sword and Shield weirdos to me. I could poke around the net for sightings of them. We'll leave the research into this Ursonia, was it? We should get to the other stadiums and help out. All right, guys, let's... Oh, I hit my desk. Are you kidding me? All right, let's go. So, what stadium doesn't want to go? Holbury? Help save the day there. Okay. Wait a minute, what? Oh, okay. Because, it turns out Holbury is after Motostoke, so let's go here first. Took longer to fly than usual. All right, guys, let's just heal up our Pokemon real quick. Wait a minute, what? What? It said something different. Oh my gosh, it says something different. That's nice. I want to see Landorus' thing. Oh, that's so sick. I love that. But I still think Charizard is the best. All right, guys. Also, something else. There was something that I really wanted to do. I know, guys. I only have one of these, but I'm gonna be using it on Landorus. If I remember correctly, I have a rock slide. Yeah, it was right here. We're using it. Wait, he knows it. Wait a minute. Okay, well, I thought I had to move that. That would have been useful for Landorus, but no, I didn't. We're still searching for the Earthquake TM, though. It's a rare drop from a certain place. All right, so let's see where. Wait, what? Let's go. All right, we're here. I think that Motostoke has the coolest stadium. No, wait, never mind. I think it has the coolest thing that you get to that. I think I like that gear thing a lot. Those Kabu. Oh my gosh, I've never seen him in distress that much before. Champion Molten and Piers and Hop too. Mr. Kabu, I'm glad you remember me. Of course I do. You two were red hot after all. I'll never forget seeing you off after you completed your first leg of the gym challenge. I don't think we really got the time for a friendly chinwag. Right, actually, the situation's getting pretty bad over at the stadium. Yeah, that'd be why we're here. Oh, brilliant. The opponent's a bit much to take on single-handedly, so I was wondering what to do. But with all you at my side, my confidence in this battle is burning brighter by the minute. Let's begin. Okay. We're gonna do another raid battle. Here we go, guys. Raid battle time. Or Dynamax battle time. This is not Pokemon Go. Alright, Torkoal. Torkoal's not that bad. It's pure fire type. So I might be able to, Should I do this? Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. I hate Lucario's Dynamax try. It's so weird. Max Rock Fall. Goodbye. Oh, that did not do as much damage as I thought it would, but it did a good amount. Nice. Sandstorm. Hopefully that's not on me. That's super effective against me. No, that's bad. That is very bad. Now I gotta really hope that he doesn't use any fire type moves on me. But luckily, this Max Rock Fall could make it so it turns off Sandstorm instead of Sunny Day. There we go. Oh my gosh, we're so close. That one was an easier one. I think that, in my opinion, that was easier than Serena. Maybe. I don't know. I forget the Serena fight. There we go. That one was easy. Looks like we're able to extinguish things this time. I'll let this Pokemon rest here at Motostoke Stadium until it gets its energy back. And Molten, should you have need of my help, please do not hesitate to ask. Ooh, a rare lead card. Don't worry, I know you all have more work that needs to be done, yes? Go forward, youths, I wish you well. Okay, thank you. Alright guys, now, let's go and head over to Holbury. Because we have enough time to. Alright, Holbury should be right over here. The Torkoal didn't even hit us. And because Holbury is water type, we should probably bring a Pokemon. Because Serena, grass type. Torkoal, fire type. So the Pokemon matches the gym. So I'm going to, wait, why did I exit out? I need to have something that would be super effective. Landorus, no. Oh, I got a great idea. Let's do Charizard first. Then we're gonna switch to Poliwrath. Because Poliwrath has water absorbed, so it won't even affect him. I must get Charizard Solar Beam though, that is a need. Hello, Nessa. Don't get too close, you lot. Things are pretty dangerous here. We know the situation. Are the staff and spectators all right? Yes, they took shelter just a short while ago. You know, the more I look at you three, the more I see how odd a little group you are. Leave us alone. We came here to help you out, and I'm grateful for it. That Dynamax Pokemon power is so intense, I'm sure it'd give me trouble. I'd feel a lot more confident about it if you all joined the battle. I think everybody can agree Nessa's the hardest gym leader. Let's do it. Because whenever I watch a Pokemon Sword or Shield video, Nessa is the only one that beats them. Like, you know. Gyarados. Cool. Hopefully he doesn't use Rock type. Because Gyarados is also part Rock type, I might actually switch to Lucario. But we're just gonna check first. Okay. Oh, this is probably gonna be a bad decision. Okay. We're gonna lose our Dynamax energy. But, fine. Okay. Might be fine. Ugh. Hopefully that's on me. No. This is bad. That's good. I'm not complaining. Nice job. Hopefully Hop doesn't. No! Keep it off. Why would you do that? Now that it's asleep, I could switch again. Alright, Pokemon. We're gonna wanna send out Lucario. Bro, this Gyarados. Is its speed going down low? Ooh, let's go. Wait, how did it wake up? That's not good. Well, here's our other option. Let's see that. Oh, Landorus. Amazing. Rock slide. I think. Oh, there we go. I can't believe that rock slide was stronger than Hop's max. We did it. That was nice. Even though Lucario died. Because of everyone's help, no one was hurt, and we were able to turn the tide of the situation. I'll keep that Pokemon at Holbury Stadium until it can fully recover. Molten, if you ever need my help, just let me know. I suppose I'll see you later then. Thank you so much for your help, truly. Welcome. Beep, beep, beep. Hey Rotom! Why did I say hey Rotom? Hey Molten! That your Rotom phone ringing. Molten, we've got trouble. Those two weirdos have showed up at the Pokemon lab. What? Sonia, you alright? They keep rudely demanding. I hand over wishing stars. I'm alright for now, but get over here quick, okay? These guys are right creepy. Wait a minute. They're going after wishing stars? That's bad. We've got to help Sonia and get back the rusted shield. Can't believe Hop lost. Let's hurry to the Pokemon lab. He really doesn't think anything through. Sure does make him seem like a proper fool. Now I guess the word would be reckless. We're headed to the Pokemon lab next, right? Guess I'll stick by you till we see this through. All right, guys. Let me just try something real quick. Because whenever we try to Gigantamax Charizard, it doesn't work. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I'm just stupid or I just can't do it. I need to find a way. Dynamax candy. That's Dynamax candy. Not. I need Gigantamax. What does this do? Let's give this to Gardevoir. Wait a minute, what is Twisty Spoon doing? Whatever. Alright guys, I'm gonna go look up how... Alright guys, I looked it up and it turns out that we cannot do it. We need a thing called a Max Mushroom, which can only be found in the Isle of Armor, and we have not got there yet. So sadly, we cannot Gigantamax. But for a while. So yeah, where does the game want us to go? Head to Wedgehurst. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oops. Alright guys, let's get there quick. We gotta help Sonia in time. I just entered the Poké Center, oh no. Wait a minute. Let's check my Pokemon. Alright, Lucario is fainted. Let's go heal him up. Alright, let's go. We know all the wishing stars that Chairman Rose had gathered are here. We celebrities have an enhanced level of insight into such things. You non-celebrities, why can't I say that word correctly? Okay. Are not suited to having such valuable things. Hand them over to us. Wishing stars and being a celebrity have nothing to do with each other. I don't know how you knew about this, but there's no way we're giving them to you. That's right, you can never understand how important these wishing stars are. You have no need for them. Goodness, whatever should we do, younger brother? It would certainly seem we have been inconvenienced, older brother. Wahahaha. Sonia and the professor are the ones who've been inconvenienced here. Hop! Forcing Pokemon to Dynamax against their will? You've gone way out of bounds here. And I haven't forgot about getting back the rusted shield either. Well, 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 I certainly thought the champion would come, but I didn't think a loser would follow. Must I have you once again taste the flavor of a humiliating defeat? Urg. Don't let those goons put you down. That's right. You lost a battle, but don't lose that rockin' spirit. Right. We'll fight them together. Molten, thanks, mate. First things first, let's get these weirdos out of here. Weirdos? Oh, how they wound me, older brother. To be called such a terrible thing as weirdos by these ruffians. Indeed, to address royals such as ourselves in such a manner cannot, will not be forgiven. This time, I've brought much stronger Pokemon to thoroughly trounce you with. All right, here we go, guys. We're fighting Sword... Oh, okay. So we're fighting both now. Now that we're battling together, we're probably gonna win now. Okay. The Lysipod, okay. That is Bug Water, if I remember correctly. But I can easily just... Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, here we go. Hopefully that Galisopod doesn't go for me. Nice job. No! No! Ooh, that was close. Special moves. Protective you. Okay, let's do this. Now I really hope you die. Oh, stupid light screen. Oh, yay. Emergency exit is actually good. Oh, and that's even better. Please tell me you said on. Yes! Nice job, Double. Okay. Skill. There we go. Nice. Stop using double edge. You're gonna kill yourself. Okay. That is not a very good choice, but I guess that's okay. Oh my gosh. So I could either air slash the Phalanx, or I could flamethrower the shark. This shark's really strong, so I'm just gonna kill it. Luckily, I'm faster than everyone. And hopefully those Phalanx go for Corviknight again. And Charizard is just completely OP in this battle. Not on me. Thank you. How would that thing use close combat? That's my question. Oh no, it's Galisopod. I'm gonna kill the thing that has more HP. Hopefully I'm not gonna regret this. And hopefully that Corviknight goes for the Galisopod. Nice job. That's perfect. You did it. Hopefully. Did we win? Yeah, that's the last Pokemon. You kidding me? Ugh, I can't use it two times in a row, so that's nice. Now die. Get it. Oh my god. Just quite of the vexing predicament indeed, older brother. Surely this must be some kind of mistake, wouldn't you say, younger brother? I did it! We won! We really won! The exquisite Pokemon we trained actually lost? Harmph! You only won because you two teamed up. Still, we offer you ruffians our praise. Oi, the two of you teamed up too. Give back the rusted shield and stop forcing Pokemon to go all crazy. Sorry, is this a bad time? My apologies for the intrusion. Those men are dangerous, be careful. Well done, your infiltration mission was a resounding success, it seems. Have you gathered the wishing stars? Yes, thanks to Master Swordword and Shieldword for buying me so much time.
Wait, what?
Wait, stop! What, stop? Give back those wishing stars! Oh dear, it would seem we've been completely had. I'm not even gonna say that. Why this moment is so sweet, I don't think I'll need any sugar in my tea later. Our battle with you was just a little trick. We'd won before you'd grabbed a single Pokeball. And with that, farewell. Stop! Why? Professor Sonia, I'm sorry. Was it all a lie? Right from the start? There was no helping it. It was necessary for the plan. Our plan to put Galar under control of the royal lineage once again. Oh no. That's very bad. Very, very bad. Wait, don't just leave without saying anything. But you were upset. We didn't want to say anything to make it worse. We were trying to be considerate, but of course, I'd be down on myself. It was my fault I got tricked by a Nickit in Wooloo's clothing. But that's it. No more feeling sorry for myself. That lot made off like bandits with all the wishing stars. It'd be awful if they were used for some evil purpose. So there's no time to be feeling down. Oh! You've got some guts. You've certainly grown strong in the face of adversity, dearie. Gran, Dynamaxing draws out of the true strength from the trust between a Pokemon and their trainer. But that group is likely pouring the Galar particles emitted by the Wishing Stars into Pokemon, forcing them to Dynamax. Indeed, what an awful thing to do to Pokemon. The theft of the Wishing Stars was just the start. Things could get a lot worse from here on. But why? What reason could they have for forcing Pokemon to Dynamax? Those weirdos said that they wanted to reveal the true natures of Zacian and Zamazenta. I'm curious about what my former assistant said about the royal lineage. Did she mean it literally? Ah, Molten, look at your town map. I'm detecting huge reactions at four stadiums now. They certainly get around, don't they? If there's trouble at the stadiums, then Marnie could be in a real bad way. Ah, Spike Muff seems to be okay. There's no Power Spot Stadium there. Ahem. Right to. Righto. Molten, this is no time to be lying about. If Pokemon are in trouble, why are we still here? Let's get right out there to lend a hand. I'm sorry to leave it all to you, but you'll have to take care of the Dynamax Pokemon. I'll search for those Sword and Shield weirdos in the meantime. Okay, guys. That was cool. Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed.